rounding the bend, and he's off onto the grass.
Formula One engines are capable of producing around 800 horsepower and an RPM of up to 17,500. That's 8 times the power of a normal family car.
Michael Schumacher levered the world title away. And look! Schumacher will be penalized for that shortcut.
Complete control.
he can hold this position, he can look forward to 6 points. And look! He's made heavy contact with Fullthrough.
Thank you.
hybrid disc brakes in Formula 1 are capable of decelerating a car from 230 kilometers per hour to just 70 kph in less than 3 seconds. Forces of up to 4G are often encountered during braking.
Back end.